Hi guys, me and Tammy, we are here at the studio. Girl, tell me.
Wait a second.
Oh. How? Oh, wait.
Oh. Hi! Oh, this light is.
Just God. How's my foundation today? I haven't asked you yet.
Yes, okay.
Hi babies and welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are gonna test out, we're gonna try out for Foundation Friday, a new foundation. And of course, you guys might have seen already for the title, is the NYX Total Control Foundation. I am so happy to actually own a couple of this bottle because I really wanted to try out and I'm gonna be trying it out today. Yeah, that is pretty much what I was trying to say. But yeah, before I start, I do wanna say that this video is completely non-sponsor. I'm not getting any coins. It's just me wanting to try out because you guys know every time there is new makeup, I do like to test it. And of course, I always get a couple of requests from my boo-boos, and who doesn't love a request from the best people in the world? Of course, before I start, I do want to say that this video has been made by the help of Sophie. Sophie does nails. Hey girl! She actually did receive all the full collection, all 24 shades of the Total Control by NYX. And of course, because she only gonna use maybe one or two, she decided to gift me the middle colors. Some they actually will might work for me, and I do have two of them over here. One does look slightly lighter when the other one is slightly darker, so I think I'm just gonna do like a quick mix. And of course, as I said, the foundation comes in 24 different shades. That is absolutely amazing. I do like the fact there is definitely a big shade variety, thanks God. Another thing that I do have to say is that the price is questionable. The price is actually £14 and you get, I believe, 13 ml. Yeah, 13 ml product, so yeah, you don't really get much product. Like, you spend over £1 for ml, so for that I kind of need to like feel about it. One thing I do have to say about this foundation that I'm quite excited is that the main ingredient is water, and I love me some good water. And the second one is glycerin, and glycerin actually is the one of the ingredients to make the makeup last longer, so I hope it's gonna be quite good. Of course, I will leave it down below as well the link for Sophie's video, because Sophie does have a little bit more of an oily skin compared to mine, so you can guys can see how it's gonna look on my drier skin. And of course, on a beautiful, young, plump and oily skin there. God knows if I even ever had that in my life. But yeah, I'm super excited. Before I start to the demonstration and apply on and finishing my face, I do have to say that I did prep and prime my skin, so of course I exfoliate. And today, as a primer, I'm gonna use one. There is not actually a primer, but it's something that I've been loving a lot this month, and it's this Kaolin skincare. OMG, this is so good. It's like, it's a two-part skincare. One is for your daytime and one is for your nighttime, kind of like a night mask. And one thing that I do like for the daytime is actually is a pore tightening bouncing cream, and it's making my skin very soft, very nice. And of course, the night one smells like cake. And let me tell you, my bae does like to lick me when I wear this one. It's very weird, but it says that it tastes nice, so I don't know. So I think before me rambling for the rest of the video, I'm gonna apply right now and we get to see how this foundation is gonna hold on beautifully. Oh no, we shall see. So far so good. What I'm doing, I'm literally adding a little bit of more of a medium olive, so the lighter shade, because Golden Annie is definitely too dark, so I'm kind of like counteracting a little bit of the darkness. But I do have to say they are both blending very nice, and mixing them together they actually work, because they are water-based, so they really help to smooth down the skin. And I do have to say I am very surprised, because I'm already getting a very good coverage. So what I'm gonna do, I'm still gonna mix set up a little bit until I get the right color that I want, and I'll be back with you when my full face is done. Maybe today we're gonna do a daytime look, I don't know, let's see. And here we have BB, so this is the makeup of the day. I do have to say, I did pile up just a little bit, you know, I was like, Carmi, just like a very subtle day makeup, and yeah, I kind of went a little bit overboard, as per usual, you know me, I like to be extra. One thing that you have to say, of course, I did end up mixing both of the foundation together because one was too light, the other one was too dark, but that is completely, literally, it's just what I got. I'm sure you can actually get the right match, they have 24 shades for a reason, so for that, I think this is just me. And of course, thank you again one more time to Sophie for sending me all these beauties. So overall, I do believe the foundation is actually quite good. It's a little bit runny for me, so it's like, you know when you see Instagram people to just like stream down the foundation? Well, that's not really my thing. I feel like it's a bit more messy, and I think like it's just like clickbait, something like that. This just does not work for me. I put it on my dish and it looked beautiful. I mixed it up and it's nice. Anything I did put on top went on beautifully. There was no tugging, no pulling. So far so good. Hope the foundation is not oxidized because yeah, I don't know if it's gonna oxidize from the lighter or the darker one, but finger crossed we might gonna look good today. So what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna finish to get ready and you're gonna come with me. We are going to Westfield or West City. I'm not 100% sure, I always forget which is which, but we are meeting Tammy. We are hopefully gonna get some lunch because I'm hungry, and of course maybe a little bit of naughty shopping. So if you guys want to see what's gonna happen for the rest of the day and how this foundation is gonna hold on, please come with me. Perfect, BB. So I'm on my way to see Tammy. I'm very excited. I feel like it's been ages, even if I just saw her last week, but today is a shopping day. Foundation so far is holding on beautifully. It's been just over an hour and a half, maybe two, and yeah, look at this, look good. Hi guys, me and Tammy, we are here at the studio. Girl, tell me. Wait a second. Oh. How, oh wait.
Oh. Hi, oh this light is.
Yes, God. How's my foundation today? I haven't asked you yet.
Yes, okay. It looks good.
Okay.
Not texturizing.
That's good.
Not too dry.
That's great.
Yeah, you look really nice and dewy actually.
I like it. So overall this foundation is
kind of great.
She's gorgeous. So far so good. I'm gonna catch up later and see how this foundation, but it's doing well.
Wait, you didn't ask me how much I'd pay for it.
How much would you pay for it?
15.
Okay, it's 14. 20. It's 14 actually, and it is the NYX. The drop
of why I love that foundation, that's my favorite.
Tammy knows that NYX foundation, she is on flex.
So
so far so good, so I'll catch up later. Hi BBs, we are out and about. Tammy's taking professional pictures and I am absolutely melting. It's so hot, like we are about to die.
Yeah.
So we just had some extra food that we did not need, but we liked, it smelled good. So yeah, I'm soon gonna be on my way home finishing off this vlog so they can be ready for Friday. But yeah, so see you soon, bye.
Bye.
Hi BBs, we are back to head office. Another day has flown by and oh my goodness, that was a very hot day today in London. I felt like the heat was very strong. At one point, I definitely think we did reach the 30 degrees because me and Tammy, we were outside trying to take some very cute picture for the Instagram and we almost roasted like chicken. But overall, let's have a look at this foundation. It's been definitely over 7 hours by now and it's still looking very, very nice. Definitely did not dry on any areas. because I did actually take a couple of tubes and a train, so it was quite hot in there, and at some point it did actually melt a little bit, but that's because it was very, very stuff. It was full of people. I was dying, and you guys know I actually never top up my makeup. I don't tend to powder it just because I really want to see how this foundation is holding on. But I do have to say, it's holding on very, very good. Overall, I do have a few pros and cons, and of course, one thing that I do have to say, yes, you can definitely get much better than I did. Of course, my one came by the Sophie Angel, and of course, she got me what she had, and I want to thank you for that one more time. But of course, I definitely think there will be a better shade match personally for me. But Maximum was definitely not too hard, and it did work on, like, I can match my chest kind of well. So I'm quite happy with that. One thing that I'm not really leaving is actually the amount of product you get inside. You only get 13 ml. I wish it was slightly more, like at least like a 15 or 18, especially because it's £14, and I'm like, wait a minute, if I'm not mistaken, my absolutely favorite foundation is the Stay Matte Bono Flat, and that is £6, and you get way more foundation. I believe you get 30 ml. I'm not 100% sure, I think you got 30. But that's the thing, it's like, I'm just like, how is it so more expensive? Of course, the packaging is better, it's stunning, it's like, it's actually real glass, like, it's cute, but like, drop the price a little bit. That's the first thing that I can think about it. Or drop the price or make the bottle slightly bigger. There is something missing. But overall, it does blend very, very nice. It's not a full coverage, but you can like literally go to it. I definitely have to say that I did put a lot on. It wasn't just like a drop or two. I went in to make my coverage. I did have to go in quite a lot, so I don't really think that you actually make it last longer, this foundation, if you do like a full coverage. I feel like it's more of a sheer to medium. It does say there is customizable, but I feel like a quarter of the bottle was already on my face. So yeah, you might want to consider that if you are looking for a full coverage. Definitely go for the Stay Matte Bono Flat. If you want something more natural, more dewy, this one is gorgeous and I do like it. So overall, I think I'm gonna give this foundation 1, 2, and 3 Epicarmi out of 5. I think it's a great foundation. It's still looks amazing. The only thing, as I guys already said, is the price and the quantity that's just kind of knock it down just a little bit. But I have over here on the social media some of your response, and you guys really, really love this foundation. You guys know what I tend to do when I do my foundation Friday. I always need your help because you are the best. And what I always say to you is just like, what do you think about my foundation? What do you feel? Give me 1 of 5 Capricornies. And I never tell you what foundation it is until you're actually watching this video, so that you feel like you can actually tell me the true honest opinion, and you're not swing by but I believe this foundation is better, or I hate this foundation, but if it looks good, it looks good. So you know, you feel me, right? But anyway guys, I hope you really enjoyed this video, and if you do have more foundation that you want me to test out, try out, please let me know down below. I'm trying to get some foundation from US, because I did get some of you asking me for some Wet n Wild. I am trying to get the photo finish as soon as possible, so finger crossed for me, baby boys and baby girls. But anyway guys, I hope you really enjoyed this video, and of course, if you like me and if you like my videos, don't forget to give me a good thumbs up and say subscribe. Of course, if you can share to this video, it will be amazing, because our BB family is growing, and I love you so much, and I cannot wait to reach the 5k. I have an amazing giveaway, like this time not just one BB is gonna win, there's gonna be multiple BBs winning, and I cannot wait to just tell you more about. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching, and always remember, like if you like, hate if you hate, and until next time, you're welcome.